An Adelaide fireman who tried to save a koala has had to be rescued himself. He was several metres up the tree when he fell, suffering serious injuries. Reporter Alice Mumphries has the details.
A delicate rescue mission gone wrong. A firefighter is rushed to hospital after plunging 3 metres from a treetop.
Branch kind of like snapped a little bit and he just like came crashing down.
He fell about 3 metres out of the tree onto his back.
Paramedics responding quickly with fears the man could have broken ribs or spinal injuries.
It was really, loud. Then scary. He couldn't move and he was saying that his foot hurt and his back hurt.
He'd been trying to retrieve a distressed koala which had been holding up traffic on a main road in Adelaide's east before scampering to refuge. With no food source in the non-eucalypt tree, it was only a matter of time before the animal again risked crossing the busy road. So, one man down, the rescue mission continued, this time with much more precaution, but not made any easier by a difficult patient.
He is very stubborn. I'm looking forward to him being caught so I can go back to bed.
And after 2 hours, she finally was.
Sorry, but it's dry.
And if firemen hadn't have come and we got her down, she would have eventually crossed the road. She would have been hit by a car.
The firefighter is recovering here at the Royal Adelaide Hospital with serious bruising and cuts. He remains under observation and will have x-rays to determine whether he suffered any fractures.
And as for the koala, the 3-year-old female has been released safely into a reserve in the foothills, uninjured and very healthy despite a bit of stress from the day's drama. Alice Monfries, 10 News.